This is a tavern, right? Okay. So take this. So it's you want. Okay.
Yes.
And how do you think it was that bloated imperial plutocrats got the charter to exploit the caldera ebony deposits and not a native great house or local colonists? Big fat bribes, I'll tell you, and friends in high places. Okay. There must be some traders in the fort, I think. Another fellow orc, Shadbagra Borbuk. What do you have? Only heavy armor, okay. You will have to get rid of that moon sugar if you want any services from me. Okay. So what do you have? Restore fatigue, restore health. I will take this. Cure blight disease, cure common disease, cure paralyzation, cure poison. 45 health, restore strength. Okay, so bargain. So your common disease 1, I think it's enough. Here paralyzation. Restore strength. Cure blight disease. 1 is enough. Okay.
Speak up.
Shut up. You are too loud.
Speak freely, friend.
Angeril. Training. You do not have the good fortune to be a member of. Grogol. So you must seek elsewhere for your services. Mebastian ends the Breton. He is a trader, deals in a bit of everything. Ullernil is a high elf and fair smith. Shadbag Graburbuk is a smith here at Fort Pelagaid. The Imperial Cult Shrine here has a healing altar. In Ikfa, the healer sells cure potions. Lady Flarugers and Ahnaziard trainers. You can usually find them at the halfway tavern. Okay. Okay, so it's nothing much here to find. Okay. So let's continue. Maybe I should check the tavern too. Sell these boots. Come on, man.
I must be going, so if you could make it quick.
Complex.
I thought I heard something.
You're nobody? Little secret?
What Khajiit do for you?
Are you here about your wounds? You should find healing.
Alright, what about you? Ah, come on.
Yes?
So, let's continue our journey to Balmora. A cave. Ulumusa. You have ascended to level 3. You realize that you are catching onto the secret of success. It's just a matter of concentration. Okay, so I will invest in strength, in endurance, and in luck. Let's save. You're not that strong, looks like it. Do you have iron short swords? arms.
How does it feel to know death is near?
All right. I see. Okay, let's try again. So I have 5 cheap restore health. Okay. Shoot him. All right. You are casting spells too? Okay.
You will die where you stand.
Okay. Godrod Hairy Bricks. Damage fatigue. Okay. Nordic Ringmail Cuirass. Okay.